it's my friend's sister wedding today, Mehndi today, in a village near Pattokki. And usually it is not a YouTube worthy thing for me. I don't do this thing on personal events, but I brought two guests with me today, Sylvia from Germany and Noor Banu from Turkey. They were in Lahore and we discussed this thing before, that they really like to attend local weddings. So I invited them, I brought them with me here, and now they are enjoying their time here. They are enjoying some local snacks like golgappe. Also, my friend's family, they are making sure that they are part of all the small ceremonies or things that the girls of bride's side have to do. So we will talk to them at the end of this event a little bit about how was their experience.
We are attending today.
It's very fast because I'm hungry, and that makes me even less fuller.
Thank you.
is done, and also food is done, entry of groom first, then bride, everything done, a little bit dancing with dhol also we witnessed, and now the girls are here, and I would love to ask them how was it. So how was it, girls?
Yeah, we loved it very much. Everything was so beautiful, like the decoration, the dresses.
Exactly. Everything was so good. It's my first mehendi here in Pakistan.
For you also, Sylvia, it was the first wedding
experience? It was my first mehendi, my first wedding ceremony.
Right. So what do you like most in all the event? Other than food, I know you were hungry.
I think dresses. I love the dresses.
Yeah, me too. The dresses, the makeup, like,
exactly.
It's so beautiful. Everything, yeah. The hair, yeah. We like it very much.
And the entrance of bride and groom, it was also something
unique.
Really
yeah.
And which part of the event, you were pretty much part of everything.
Yeah.
So which part of it you really liked the most?
I think it was the entrance.
Yeah, entrance
of the groom and the bride. And then when he received her.
Right.
It was really nice.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.